Dear Diary, mood, apathetic.
You know what really bugs me? I just realized Costco could totally take over the world. You know why? Because every single, look, muffins.
Oh, where's the muffins?
Oh, probably because we already ate them, huh? Look at every single, look, muffins. Everyone has Costco muffins, right? So then if Costco one day decided to poison all their muffins, they could totally kill an entire world and take it over. You know how that makes me feel? It makes me feel emo. Look. There's a knife. I want to cut Costco. And like... Look. Muffins. And they're cut up too, so they can feed more people. And you know how many more people that kills? Huh? No, you don't. That's why it. Okay. Oh, they're not cut up because they want to kill bigger people because there's like more poison. So then, like. Oh, wait, they are cut up. They're cut up into forks. They want to kill even more people than the other group.
He's smart because he's eating a bagel.
He found out about Costco's plan and started eating bagels. But you know what? Costco has bagels too. They're gonna start poisoning those. And then look at all bagels and muffin eaters. You know what this will come to? Everyone dead. They're trying to disguise the fact that they have Costco muffins and bagels by putting them in plastic wrap. I mean, you can't deny the fact that you're gonna die, because you're gonna die if you eat a Costco muffin. See those ladies over there? They're plotting against us. They work for Costco. They're like, we can kill all these kids at Science Olympiad, because there's like many of them, right? And they're the smart people, right? So they're like, if we kill the smart people, then we'll get the dumb people.
Ron? Hey, you see that table over there? All Costco goods.
All Costco goods. You know what this means? More dead people. I can just see them now. I see dead people. I see dead people.
Costco muffin. I can't wait to savor his chocolatey goodness.
Evilness surging through my veins.
In conclusion, Costco's not actually trying to take over the world. We learned that when we infiltrated the Costco warehouse
and did not see any poisonous substance other than that weird stuff in the jar that you eat. Okay, but still, Costco muffins are actually quite good. I mean, got the chocolate, and the chocolate, and the more chocolate. But I actually think they're trying to kill everyone. It's gonna make them obese. That's my new theory. They sell so much food in mass production. They're making them obese. Bye.
The flux thing, and I saw everything.
Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one.
And girls there with round hair, like Star Wars, and Florida butterfly.